He's the one they've got to beat. The market says that. We'll see what he can do here in the second last race, number 11, Air Marshal. So they're all in. Set to run. Race 11 at Gawler. Favourite wears black. They're set. Racing. Air Marshal began well out wide. There's good speed though underneath. Sutton, Frankie and St. Candy. Air Marshal lobs third. All Out Crazy fourth as Air Marshal challenges now. And they broke right away from Clever Man and Freddie Rico. So Air Marshal ran to the lead. Running on out deep, All Out Crazy. But Air Marshal's got three lengths on it. And Air Marshal's going to be too good for All Out Crazy. Third, St. Candy. Fourth is Sutton, Frankie. And then Clever Man. Last home, Freddie Rico, times around 22. 22.75, Air Marshal, too quick. 2 second All Out Crazy, 5 third, St. Candy, and 4 is 4th, Sutton Frankie. 3 1/4, the winning margin. 3 1/4 by a length and 3/4, 7.25 and 4. Take note, 7.25, 4. Winners trained by Ray Murray. And the time, 22.75 after race 11.